Well, there goes one bug that needs to be worked out before I, you know, I guess make a bigger, more present stream. I don't know. What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Mark Summers, Major Linux, MajorsHouse.com, and I am back. And wait, there's a two. Wait, oh no. I think I might have launched the wrong game. I mean, granted, I consciously decided to put this picture here. Yes, Fox, I am here to tell you that I believe, without the shadow of a doubt, that I could stream The Division 2. I am really excited. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. It is episode number 259. I think I got the number right. Please tell me yes, I did change it. 259 of the Major Style Show. It is Friday afternoon. It's almost 2:30, 2:20 p.m. Eastern. I'm on vacation. That's why I'm streaming here today. But yes, I think that beyond a shadow of a doubt, I can stream The Division 2. It seems like I still have some elements of my UI off. Oh, there we go. I was like, where'd it go? There it is. But yes, I'm so glad to be back. I'm glad that I can hopefully stream this. We're going to find out. Let's see here. I think hopefully command still works. I had to get into why I'm not sure why things are working. Hey, yes, it does. And hey, there's the video that I'm going to refer to. If you check that YouTube video there, it's the last video I uploaded to my channel, youtube.com/MajorLinux. Please like and subscribe. Do all the wonderful YouTube-y things there. That is a video of me playing The Division 2 being recorded on OBS yesterday, mere hours after reinstalling Windows 10. So what I think has happened here is apparently through, like, you know, Windows 10, for some strange reason, it likes to get caked up. Like, if you don't reinstall the OS every so often, all the resources kind of get gobbled up and you can't really use it for really anything useful. And I think The Division 2 was a casualty of that, to where when I try to at least run The Division 2 and OBS, let alone record or stream anything, the performance took a hit. So yesterday I decided, after I finished reinstalling Windows 10, I figured, all right, let's just launch it, see what happens. Launch OBS and Division. Entering safe area. And everything worked out. So then I decided to record The Division 2. Everything worked out. So now I'm going to attempt to stream it. And I don't think the streaming is working. I think the most I could do with this was record it. It seems like streaming is still having a bit of an issue. Like, it's not dropping frame. Like, it's not dropping any frames on the floor, which is good. But the encoding is still off here. So what I'm going to do is one thing I'm going to do, because I had to have installed GeForce prior to me testing The Division out, because I installed the GeForce Experience stuff and had it configured before I edited the video yesterday. So unless GeForce came in here and turned, no, because yep, these are the settings I made, and it should have applied the rest of them since then. So it still seems like Don't do this to me. Or are we okay? I think we're okay. We can hobble back. Alright, so it still seems like there is an issue. But not that big one. Let's see, what, let me take a look at task manager here. And bring it back. Yeah, so every so often the division spikes up, which is a bummer. Why can't this, why couldn't this just be a GPU intensive game? Why does it have to be CPU intensive? What are we doing here? All right, so nothing in here. I'm trying to see where I can get some, we'll turn some, I don't want to do that. I mean, I could, but that's not where I want to take that hit. Let's see. Really can care less about the water quality. Just want this thing to. All right. Yeah, that just seemed to have made it worse. Oh my God, why is it still peaking? Like, is it just that I'm just that loud of a person to where. Yeah, that made it worse. See, are you playing at 1080p or is it having the downgrade it to 1080p? Nope, I'm playing at 1080p. Yeah, it's like when I take those wild turns, that's like, that's especially when it breaks down. I was so close. So close. The thing is, the one thing that could fix it is if I actually turn this game down to 30. Let's see. Hold on. Let me see. I'm gonna turn it down to low. Let's see what happens when I turn this thing down to low. And it seems like it's making changes in the background, and that's why my FPS takes a hit. But it kind of bounces back. All right, so it's back at 60. Whew. Yeah, that's a bummer. That is really a bummer. Granted, oh, you know what? I see something that's happening too. My in-game FPS has gone up, way up. Lock that at 60. Okay, there we go. So I found this middle ground. Everything is turned on the low. It's locked down to 60 FPS. Now, I want to see what happens here. Let's slowly bump things up. I want to see how much I can get away with. Like, of all the things that I care about, I would reduce the resolution, bump that up to 100. All right, are we good here? Can we? All right, so still hold 60. I'm playing the game back at 1080p. So I can care less. I'm gonna turn that on. Oh, that might have been a heavy one. That froze the game up. That might have been a big one. Oh, okay, we're back. Let's see here. All right. Okay. So we still got that one. It's sad. Like, this is what I'm spending most of my time on now. Like, I want to make this game look as good as I can without sacrificing the FPS. Doesn't seem like the Windows reinstall worked, but let's see. Can really care less. Okay, ambient occlusion, depth of field. Yeah, I could really care less about the depth of field. Object detail. Yeah, I don't need extra streaming. Uses more memory in HD. Yeah, I can care less. Yeah, I'm good on that. High resolution sky textures. I'm not looking up at the sky. I can care less about the sky. Let's see here. Anti-aliasing. Let's see. Let's turn it on. Let's turn it up.
Agent requesting backup.
All right. I think we're okay. Yeah, this is fine. This is fine. This is okay. We are good here. This is good because, you know, I hate to have done all of this only to the... Yeah, so I said I was going to stream it, but... Nah, I'm good. Attack on the historic district community. Go there and assure their safety. All right.
Portable device detected.
There's a lot of portable devices out here. Doesn't seem like it played anything though. Hello. Hi. How you doing? How y'all doing over there? Y'all wanna explode? Oh, darn. I'm sorry, what was that? Ooh, that didn't look too good for you, my bad. I mean, I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry for that at all, but yeah, my bad. No, actually. Monthly parking rates. That seems expensive. Taco, Mexican food truck. Hooray. Also, I don't know why that's causing me to peek. Let's see. You need what? I'm
hostile broadcast picked up.
What you need, buddy? You need some screws?
I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
Man, that's the one thing I don't have is screws. Bruh, okay, I'm leaving. Jeez. You have to push me off of them. Like, all right, bruh, you go. You ain't got it. You gotta go. Gotta go, my guy. You can't be here. All right, let's. We were betrayed.
Civilians in danger.
That sounds unfortunate.
Detected from the control point in proximity. Drinking water nearby.
Let's see here. Do I still have my handy dandy notes from last night's recording? Let's see, open up notes. I do. So I still have my guns here notated. I just picked up a brand new one. I don't know where it went. Was that it? Is that the one I just picked up? I don't see anything else. I think this is what I just picked up. Let's see. Let's take a look. Let's run some numbers. Jesus. Microphone's in the way of my camera here. There we go. All right. That's a clock. I'm looking for a calculator. All right. So let's do some quick math. We got 4,600 times 880. That is, whoa, what? Wow. So let's see here. What is number one? My number one is an MG5. Oh, I can just replace the MG5. So yeah, let's do that. Let's write a new number for MG5. 4,48,000. All right. Yeah, we're gonna replace an MG5 real quick. It's my number one stunner. Let's see, let's do some stability. Tactical small pouch. Put that vertical grip on it. Okay, there we go.
Friendly control point detected.
All right, come. Time your tits.
Drinking water detected.
Forgot to actually go through the rest of the stuff here, too. Why is it not alerting me to new items? That's odd. All right. Oh, boy. Well, they killed one. That's, I mean, man, he could have at least waited till I got there. They must know, like, yo, like, things are getting real dire. Like, division agents moving in on us. Yeah, thank you for now moving. Actually, it's gonna take more, as was evidenced by me shooting you just now. It did take quite a bit more bullets. I'm gonna move out of the way. Throwing Molotov cocktails. Okay.
Incoming hostiles detected.
That seemed like a bummer for him. All right. He just ran right on by, didn't he? He's been trying to get to me. Ooh, that didn't. Not in well for him. All right.
The campus project is ready for completion, Agent.
I'm a little busy right now. I'm trying to, you know, save DC. So I'll get back to you in a second.
Hostile control point. Identified.
Okay. I don't don't feel like getting that canned food right now. I could take this place. Yeah, let's make it explode. Fantastic. That's good news. Oh, don't run. You're making it difficult for me to shoot you. See, he co-op. Well, no, he wasn't really running, but... Yo, I thought that dude was flying.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
Okay. So let's switch tactics here. Hi. How are you guys? Glad you can join me. I can't open this right now. Okay, fine. Where's the heavily armed dude? I don't see him. Ooh, good shot. Y'all deserve that. Come on. Ah, there he is. Yeah, I'm still too far away. He doesn't seem like he's heavily armored. He just like has more armor. Okay, so I can shoot that close up. Yeah, like you tried to outrun a drone. Seemed like that did too well for you, my guy. Alright.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
So I'm just gonna go over you guys were. We'll go up this way. Ooh, this is great. This is a great spot, you guys. Thank you for showing it to me. I really do appreciate that. Oh, there you go.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
Whoa, okay. Think he can climb up here, but he did. Yes, that's what happened when you have the high ground. Yeah, all right, let's. That's how you do it there. Open this up here. Let's see what we got.
Base match. Item of interest detected. Food supplies detected. Priority item detected.
Priority item. There's a lot of stuff going on here. take some time. See, that's what I'm saying. It's not alerting me to new things in my inventory. Can I sort by... Let's see. Sort by level. It's new. All right, there we go. That didn't do much for me. Or did I? No, I sorted by new. So let's see, this MK46 here, 7,550. Okay, yeah, it's not gonna do too much for me. Okay, so this, so that alerted me to something that was new. All right, so auxiliary battery for the shield. Any, so, yeah, nothing there.
Rations nearby.
We could really use your help. See, I don't have any. Wow. Normally, I at least start off with something. Yeah, y'all got me about short ones on this one. Ain't got nothing for you. I'm sorry. This is new for all of us, I guess. Okay. Stocked up. I guess we can keep it moving. Oh, I gotta pick up this stuff here. You hungry? Suggest you go get something to eat. Ooh, yeah, that seemed to stick out a little bit. The words on the truck are like not really on the truck. Like you can see the like the separate layers. Oh, it's green. What's green here? Okay, I don't know what they're highlighting. I didn't see any green, but. Whatever. Got some well-deserved experience.
Friendly control point nearby.
It's time to go.
Hostile broadcast detected. Go detected.
All right, well, I looted and nothing happened, so I don't know how that's supposed to make me feel. You know, at certain points, I'm gonna learn to turn my phone off so as not to get work notifications when I'm not at work. So I can not be disturbed by people who are having threaded conversations that will ping everybody because they decided to ping everybody and not, you know, I don't know. Look, Slack is weird. Slack is just a weird place.
Friendly control point detected.
Like, as much as I would like threaded conversations in Discord like Slack, there is this problem that would have to be contended with. Contended with or dealt with? I don't know. I don't know. Words. What are words even? Like, how do I? It's telling me to go through here, but the door's locked. It's just not locked. It's just like he seemed they cannot open the door.
Echo nearby.
Yeah, whatever.
Hostile control point detected.
Civilians in. danger. Yeah, this is becoming annoying. Oh.
I'll give you cover.
Ooh. Well, that was a thing. Should probably reload. Yeah, there we go. Well, they seem to have taken care of most everybody by themselves. That's a weird shade of brown or whatever. It's a little like a place I want to go. Okay, you know what? Stop. Stop. Like, seriously, stop with all the pinging. Oh my goodness. This is ridiculous. Like, how do I set myself as a way? Like, I wish. Oh, wait, there you go. No, that's for that particular user. I'm looking for me. Like, how do I set myself as a way? I mean, the only thing I can think of is also just like muting the notifications. Yeah, let's just do that. That's. Turn off all the notifications for Slack. Yeah, let's do that. That seems like a smarter option.
Outcasts have breached the historic district. It's chaos in there.
Move out, agent. Neutralize any hostiles. If we're lucky, there might still be survivors.
Simple. All right. He's been dealt with. Anybody else? Like, I know two of you came down. All right, so now you make me play this guy, because y'all keep hiding, so. Okay. All right. Let's keep it funky.
Object of interest detected.
Is it this ledge? I hope it's this ledge. He did not miss, which is very unfortunate for me. Did I walk back into the fire? In the fire? See, that doesn't feel good. Why would you come over here and mess with me? Eventually, y'all just gonna give up. Like, when you realize that one person is wrecking all of you, like, I don't even know anymore. Like, why? Why keep going? Why keep up with this crusade if just one person is wrecking all of you? Let's see. Let's take... Ooh. Hello. Cool. All right. Yeah, y'all all talking in there, and yeah, I ain't ready for that. Okay. I do like armor kits, though. Oh, hi. Guess y'all had me scared. I thought I was gonna have to come in here, you know, guns blazing. Like, I still was not expecting anybody to be standing right in front of that doorway.
Oh, thank God, a division
Like, where do you want to go? I've investigated almost this entire building. Like, I was wondering what that noise was. Wait. That was all of them? You survived that, but okay. I hope I'm not going down. Like, that would be a terrible thing if I went down. Like, a no good, very bad thing. Ooh, that was not good for you. Are okay. Let me restock here, grab some more loot.
I can see smoke rising from the south wing.
Get over there, okay. Agent.
Been there. Let's see over here. And love it when I just keep setting myself on fire. Oh, I'm so sorry, brother. Good. All right. Let's replace that armor plate. Nope. Uh-uh. No. 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 What's wrong with you? There we go. And almost. There we go. What have we learned? Actually, I still think it's kind of amazing that there's still more of these outcasts when I took care of their home base. Like, they shouldn't be able to operate, but... who knew? All right.
Hostiles are gathering in the courtyard.
You know, can I at least open a container in peace? I'm just saying. No, not yet. Not done. Wait. Oh, I can take them from here. Can I not get them? Oh, now they're on the ground floor. I can probably get them now. Go get them. Right there, got him. Oh, he bleeding. Gotcha. Ooh. Protect the civilian from what? Why does it sound like Stranger Things? Good stuff. All right, where are you at? All right, there you go. Yeah, shoot at me. Don't pay attention to her. Shoot at me. Got you. Keep shooting at that red thing, hoping that it'll explode, but it does not. Yep, keep shooting at me. Do not shoot at her. Yeah, there you go. Oh, what? What? Yep.
Assistance needed. Agent, deceased.
Oh, that's a bummer. When did she die?
Hostiles are gathering in the courtyard.
Not what I wanted to do. Yeah. Let me get back up here. Unfortunately, now I feel like I've opened that door, which means they're all going to come funnel in there. Yeah, it really just sounds like some Stranger Things music. Thanks for throwing it over here. Oh, so it does explode. Did get a little toasty in here. Every time he wants to throw that, I gotta reload. Hurry up, hurry up. Got her. All right, come on. There you go. Come on. Gotcha. The
capital building is our final target. It's ripe for the picking.
Whew.
Sending a team to escort the survivors back to the campus.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen. That's how you do it right there. All right. Level 30. I'm that dirty 30, baby. Yeah, let's go ahead and loot up. That's a very, very, oh, it's a lantern. I remember that shit now. Man, y'all had a lot of stuff. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I remember that. I remember that trick. All right, so let's see what we got. Ooh, that's right. We can use the level 30 weapons now. Ah, I'm excited. So we got a lot at our disposal. So it's time to do some math. Hopefully, nope. That did not take me back where I want to go. So I gotta put in my password here. That's not it. There we go. All right, so let's back up. Oh, it did. It pulled it back up. All right, so let's see. We've got this fossil. I was listening to a podcast where they were talking about the Google reward stuff and how they tend to ask you things like after you like go see a movie or something. It's like, yep, I knew I was like, yep, I'm going to get one of those requests today because I was out and about. Sure enough. All right. The Fassel is in play. The Fassel is in play. All right. So we got 2470000. All right. Time for the first level 30. All right. So that is an MG5. I already have one that's at 4 million. So I'm going to pass on that. Let's see. 610. Wait, is that number right? 610. Yeah. So I already have a LMG that's already at 4 mil. It's my MG5. I don't think this MK46 is going to do any difference either. Nope. So I've got a whole bunch of LMGs, which I'm thankful for. Looks like I am going to switch over to the Fassel over the M4. Yeah, let's do that. So let's remove the M4. I am going to switch over to weapon slot 2. Let's see, let's put some of that stability in there. Precision mag. We're going to put that compensator on it. All right, looks like we got a field. Ooh, we got another handgun too. Not where I want it to be though. I am actually going to open up this field proficiency kit. I should have done that first. Ooh, a SIG 716. Let's see, I'm going to take a look at that. I'm going to run those numbers real quick. 11,400 at 320. So, I'm going to erase the Fassel. Man, it's like the Fassel gets here and then it's just already outdone. We got the SIG at 3648000. Okay. Didn't want the eraser. All right. But yeah, that's right. I got a lot of level 30 gear. Let's see. That'll be a. Yeah, there we go. Let's get that stability on the bug. That there, we'll increase that accuracy, bring some of that back. I'm gonna put that stability on that. That's right, we got that SIG, baby. We got the SIG. All right, just got that one on there. Let's go ahead and take a look at what we got. All right, and got the dope knee pads. Actually, I'm gonna check other ones too. I know I was given some other stuff by our man Jay Dukes. Making sure I got everything up to snuff. All right, I think that's it. So let's. Something exploded over there. Okay. I know I need to go back to the campus to. You know what? No, this isn't the way I came through. Oh, wait. No, this was the place where I was trying to go. Uh-oh, apparel event, heat wave. Heatwave is live. Earn exclusive apparel throughout the event and take part in episode one new submissions with a summer vibe. Complete weekly apparel projects and participate in various other activities to get Heatwave apparel cash keys and use them to open unique Heatwave caches. You can also purchase more keys using premium credits. Once you have completed all items in a Heatwave cache, you will unlock a unique reward. You can only obtain the reward while the event is active. All right. I'll loot that. I'm going to loot this too. Yeah, actually, I think I did come through here. I think I was trying to get through that door and I couldn't. I was like, oh, great, he can't open the damn door. So I might have been coming at the back end of the mission. You know, I'm just going to skip it. Stronghold unlocked. We're going to the capital. All right, so actually I do have some projects and stuff I need to take care of. So... also, there is some other stuff I can do too. So I probably should go to to the White House before I go anywhere.
Friendly supply gunfight in proximity.
Cool. So how's everybody doing today? Welcome. I know I am streaming at a normal. Actually, what is normal for me at this point? Because of the fact that, you know, it's not like I've streamed anyway for a while. Ooh, I got something in the mail. I got care packages. When did that happen? I got something in the mail. Got me some guns and some equipment in the mail. Oh, the MK16. So we're going to have to do some more math now. Well, let's do a simple one. Okay, so that one. Let's take a look here. Let's go ahead and pull up the numbers, shall we? I think we only got like two guns that came through, which was that PP19 and the... MK16. So let's take a look at those. Let's see, open up my calculator again. 4,600, 625. Oh, that didn't make it. 4,200, 770. That didn't make it either. All right, well, that was easy. Time to keep it moving. You know what? Can I sit here and play with this? Yeah, I can. This iPad really doesn't even get in the way.
Civilians in distress.
Then someone should do something about that. The dude behind the counter looks really bummed out about something. Alright. So they got a new school. I should check out the school. Like, I imagine the school is actually up here. Oh, nope, there it is.
Setting up a school means stability and normalcy for our kids. That means a great deal.
Washington Capital Elementary. All right, let's see here. Before we go on, I do want to go back here. See what I can acquire before I really embark on the final journey. Ooh. Hello? It seems like there's a little bit of a delay, but that's fine.
Hello.
Hello. It's time for you to pony up, my guy. I'm getting hungry. I'm going to have to go back down there and finish my potato. Yeah, like that. That's the one thing I want. I want hard bounties. Signature weapon ammo. Imagine I don't get that. I guess I don't get the signature weapon until after I finish, right? All right, well, I'm glad you got that. It's pretty awesome. Thanks, guy. All right, so I also want to put out there, too. All right, so if I am level 30. Oh, do I not? So do I have to complete level 30 before I start seeing, like, gear score and stuff? What you got for me, buddy? Let's take a look at your weapons first, as always, because those are the ones that are the most expensive, and I'd rather get those out of the way first. Let's see here. Got my numbers. Let's take a look. We got the M249. It's 8,100, 550. Okay, let's start writing some stuff down. M249 is 4455. The black market M60, it's 200 and 500. Okay, so that doesn't make it. All right, let's see. I don't know what my SIG is, but I know this LMG. Let's LMG. Let's see. G36 at 50, 400, 750. Ooh, that is assault. I'm gonna put ass for that. G36 at 4050. Okay. Tactical MK16 is at 6600 at 688. Let's see. It looks like I'm replacing it with a with another MK16, and that is at 4540. I'm writing my handwriting on this tab looks atrocious. Uh-oh, Falsa, yet again. Let's see, it's almost like, yeah, Falsa doesn't even get to get it. Oh, all right, so let's see, I'm looking at the M249. It's the, LMG, and, oh, I gotta sell some stuff. Everything that's already in here will be going away. And you're gone. Thanks. No, I hate when I do that. And MK16 will be going too. All right. So now that I got what I needed, I'm going to erase all these other numbers because I don't need them. And they're gone. All right. Delete. It's not a wrestling reference. That is purely an anime reference. Thank you. Let's see here. Let's the operator pack. Let's get the gloves. All right. Let's see. Let's sell some more things. Oh, whoa.
Routine with you.
Yeah, I forgot to equip things. All right, so number one is the MK16. Number two is the M249, which I accidentally marked as junk. Woo, boy, that was going to be an ordeal if I had sold that. All right, now sell these things.
Okay, Agent. I think my inventory's in good shape now.
But mine isn't. All right. I think that's it. I think we're good here. Okay, I was wondering what those two and ones were for. So that stability. Let's go ahead and get the more stability. I want just stable. I want stable. I want accurate. You know what I'm saying? There we go. Wait. You know, I need to see if I can stability. Let's get that tactical small pouch. That vertical grip on it. Yeah, more stability. All right.
Whatever you need, I've got it.
Oh, we got more stuff. I like stuff. Like things and stuffs. Wow, there were some definitely some things in there. Start selling some things in a second. Okay, I see. Let's see what we got. Machines opening this back up. I swear I do not understand why. Yeah, I don't get that. Anywho, all right. There's a dot somewhere. Oh, it's whatever. Oh, I see it. I see that dot. Let me move that dot. Dot's gone. Yeah, ass. Ass. All right, so let's start off with the M60. 6,900 at 550. Nope. The fossil, I know that won't, but humor me anyway. And the MK46, 6,300 and 550. Yep. Thank you for playing, you guys. Oh, no, it's a shotgun. I don't care about the shotgun. All right, that worked out. Backpack, no. Gloves, no. Knee pads, no. Holsters, yes. All right. All right, so you know what? I feel like I'm decked out. Got my bottle. Yeah, I think I'm good here. So actually, I'm gonna move my iPad out the way. Move it out the way. I don't want that in my way here. Let's see here. Oh, nope. Need to hit tab. All right, ladies and gentlemen.
We got two goals here. One is to kick the True Sons out of their castle, just as President Else put it. But more important than that, we need to get back his briefcase, which has to be somewhere in that building. The case has an RFID tag that Isaac should be able to detect when you get close to it. Ellis says that briefcase is the key to retrieving samples of a medication that's supposed to cure viral infections. So we'd never have to worry about something like green poison ever again. That's a pretty big deal.
Wow, that is terrible. So I'm looking, somebody had posted a picture of and a guy who is going, somebody who's going for affiliate on Twitch, and essentially it's just a static image explaining what they're doing and just that they have to let the stream run in order to get the time that they need to get to affiliate. That bums me out. That, Come on. Like, what are we doing? What are we doing here? So it's nice to see that my LMG. You had to make sure. Yeah, my LMG is not my strongest weapon. Because I don't like to use it as my strongest weapon. Like, it's more or less like, all right, I need that backup. I need that thing. I need that thing. Hold on a minute so I can get that backup. Somebody don't get that dog. All right. 2 kilometers. Wait, working. This is the first time I've ever really seen that. Oh, hi. Oh, do I? I have 4 out of $82. I need to really check that out. I might have to go to GameStop today. I do need to get a Fire Emblem. But that is actually a thing I need to do today. I mean, is your training essentially, hey, wait for a division agent to come. They'll solve your problems. Cause if that's your training, then yeah, it totally paid off.
Nearby hostage situation detected. Friendly control point nearby.
DC, unite. Unite. All right, the party. That's not working out for me, is it? All right, let's keep it rolling. Yeah, I really want that potato now. Had a meeting with a guy, an entrepreneur who is. He just bought up a space and he's trying to turn like in a nice little co-working space for people. But he also had an idea like for networking and mixes and stuff like that, and he just wanted to do a game night. So he reached out to my friend Aaron, who works with me with Extra Life stuff, and actually has her own company doing like giant board games, among other things, right? So he was talking to her about the stuff that she does, and she happened to mention me. Okay, y'all trying to flank me. So she had mentioned me to him, and you know, he wanted to talk to me some more. So like I took a meeting with him today. Okay, there we go. All right, where you at? I ain't got time to play with y'all. Oh, hi. Here we go. All right. I took a meeting with him today. Talk about what Extra Life, how Extra Life and his company can work together. You know, make a nice little strategic partnership, as you know, we're trying to do. So like it was a really successful meeting, really excited about what came of that. And honestly, for me, outside of like just the successful meeting I had with the gentleman, it was nice to see another black entrepreneur like doing some dope things. So I was really excited about that. And I went to go get some lunch and went to Jason's Deli for lunch today. I haven't had Jason's Deli in a while. I love the wraps. I love getting the chicken ranchero wrap. And they have like a selection of baked potatoes. My favorite one being the plain Jane. It's a plain Jane, but just regular big. It's a big old baked potato. What in the world is this?
claimed.
Okay. All right. Yeah, I did a thing. Cool. And with these potatoes, like you can get them in two sizes, like regular and like giant or some shit, right? Oh no. I'm not supposed to let it go down like that. Alright, so they're shooting me, but I don't know where he is. Oh, I see him now. Come on. Ooh. I think they have a sniper somewhere because that hit hard. I'm trying to move into position. All right, I got him. Yeah, they got a sniper somewhere. I got this dude with this damn shotgun. Alright, he's done. Now I need to figure out where to... Oh, it's not a sniper. It's just this machine here that snipes. I forgot that that's a thing now.
Supplies detected.
So yeah, like, they've got these potatoes on, like, it's plain Jane. You can get any of these potatoes that they have, like, in a regular size and in a, like, a biggin' size, right? And before, when, you know, like my appetite wasn't all that curbed, like I was ordering the big one. So, but yeah, like lately, you know, especially with the medicine and stuff that I'm taking, the food, the portions I'm eating have become smaller and smaller. So, you know, like now I go to Chick-fil-A, get the potato, you know, want the regular one. Like I felt like, and even then too, with the amount of food I'm eating, I wouldn't have been able to finish the regular one like that, right? So I ordered the regular potato, well, my ranchero sub, I mean, ranchero wrap. I was like, all right, let's do this. But I noticed the price was too high. And for me, like, I have this nasty habit of not checking my receipt after ordering. Jeez, Louise, it took forever. All right. Jeez. I'm at hip firing him when I can just see him. Like, it was just me shooting wildly still. Like, I feel like if I'm being flanked right here, I should be able to do this and not pop up. Okay, so y'all, when did y'all, like, when did the jackals or hyenas get these sniper drones? Anywho, so yeah, I ordered the food, like I noticed it was too much, but I didn't. I felt like it was too much, but I was like, you know, maybe that's just how much it costs. I don't care. It's whatever. So sit there, give him a drink, go sit at the table, wait for him to bring the food or whatever. And then he brings it, and then it's the fucking giant plain Jane. I'm like, oh, damn, that's why it costs too much. Like, essentially ordered two fucking entrees. And I guess at the time, like, I guess, you know, you don't want people to judge you. If you're that hungry, then you're that hungry. Nobody should judge you for being that hungry, right?
Supplies nearby.
But at a certain point too, I'm like, yo, like, somebody should have asked the question, like, for real. Like, are you sure you wanted to double? Like, because I would have said, no, I wanted the single. But, so yeah, I ate it and I really couldn't finish that potato, so I bought it home. But now I do want that potato. I want the rest of that potato now. I'm really excited about that meeting I had today. I mean, it broke up my day really. It broke up the day really good. Where I was like, all right, I actually have to get up out of bed and do something. Yeah, I mean, I'm glad. I'm definitely glad I went. Like, it's good to have these opportunities out there. So. He seemed really excited about it. I'm really excited. Apparently, we're just all going to stare at each other.
Well, but we'll see. See how you like that? Leave this one to me.
I'll get you, asshole. I mean, you do that. Like, I was really wondering, like, is there somebody else out there? Is it just the drone that I'm looking out for? See, I wanted to stop her because she sends out the, like, the robots and stuff. You have more guns than me? I mean, that's... I don't doubt that. Yes. All right. I left it to you, and I want to see y'all like. Ooh, jeez. Let me see y'all botch that up. Yep, it's a fucking drone. Yeah, hold that. Got you. So, I'm going to argue the gun claim now because you just offered me two people who had no guns. None whatsoever. Or maybe that's why you have more, because of the fact that, you know, everybody else did not have guns. Also, I'm kind of miffed by a lot of this here, where, like, those who were kind of... Oh, yeah, I do. You know I do. Hey, you know, hey, you guys want to come over here and help me out with something?
Nearby.
I thought he was saying the Russians were nearby. That's a... Wait. The Russians are here? Alright, I'm gonna stop you. Just in case. So there it goes. Oh wait, it's not. Yeah, it's not down the street. Ooh, yeah, that texture popping was something fierce.
When Dock Zone East was sealed off, stockpiles were left behind. You'll need to get in, map the site,
reactivate the security protocols at the control room, and collect whatever you can while you're there. But first, you need to reach the gate.
Oh, come on, don't stop moving like that. All right. Wait, who's lucky? Us or them? Because I feel like y'all the lucky ones. Yes, I'm leaving that mission area. I didn't want to go there. I don't know why you even suggested that as a place for me to go. I did not want to go there. What are y'all doing? Like, hey, we should all like get together, form a coalition to storm the Capitol building. What do you guys think? We should get Kiefer Sutherland. You know, we can have speeches and stuff about how we're going to rebuild the government. It's going to be great. Like, we were the designated survivors and all like that. You know, like the Netflix show or ABC turn Netflix show. Oh boy, that's a fun thing to see. That's what you want to see. Wait, are you mad because I shot your blobby dude? Where are you? Okay, so you're somewhere over there. I mean, I appreciate you assuming the position. That was great. Thank you. Hey, could you cover me? I mean, cause he was gonna. You know, I'm glad I've not been covered in that stuff. Might be able to see him from over there. All right. Cool.
We showed those bastards.
Yeah, I guess we did. I guess we gotta snake our way into the Capitol, but yeah, we're here now. It's time to do it.
Taking the Capitol will deal a huge blow to the True Sons, but the priority is to get back the briefcase President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force One. Kelso's waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as you secure it. If what Ellis told us is true, a lot depends on getting that case to him. You'll have civilian assistance to get you through the perimeter. You'll be on your own once you're inside.
I'm seeing mortars on the roof. Got a lot of hostiles ahead. But it looks like the smoke's working. The autocannon seems to be firing blind.
I don't want to burn. All right. All right, it's time to do this. Hey, my guy. What are we doing here? What? Why are we shooting me? He's on the spot. Can we look? Can we stop with the mortar fire? Or at least on me. I mean, y'all can shoot them all you want. What? Like, y'all can use the mortar on these people I am shooting. Again, stop. Then again, I guess they don't know how close I am to anything. See, there's a guy over there. Oh, hi. That was rude. That was really rude. It was not nice. Son's 2 years old, and he knows better than that. Further away from where I'm at. I'm just saying it could be nice if y'all stop shooting where I was. Got it. All right. Shopping real quick. If I can avoid mortar fire. That seemed to not rock as much. Hey, right here. There we go. Why would you do that? You just made it easier for me. Okay, yeah, I really do wish they'd chill it with that some, though. Okay. Somebody's near me. At least I felt they were. Man, that hit hard. Let's not do that. They are coming for me, though. Nah, I don't see him. This wall in between us. Alright, there we go. He's down. Let's. Crap. Can we stop? Whoa!
Vital signs critical.
Yeah, I'm aware. Fucking game decided to want to glitch on me. I didn't know where the hell I was. All right. Who's still here? Oh, there you go. Like, it's sad that I have to dodge friendly fire along with this. Like, this part isn't fun. It's mildly annoying. Figured as much. It's just a matter of frame. Oh, okay, there they are.
Take it easy on yourself. This buffer's dead. What did you do?
I took out your comm right there. Yeah, I survived a grenade. So I've done quite a bit. So I'm, you know, doing alright, can't complain. I have no idea, I've not been in the dark zone. I've been mainly trying to get through the story mode. What's going on, Wolf Haley? How you doing? How you living? How you feeling? Welcome to the stream. All right, you're down. That's why you missed. I mean, I can talk shit all day about you missing, but I would like to know where you are so I can just look you in the face when I tell you that you missed. I'll say. Oh, hi. How'd you get over there? Okay. There we go. Let's clear that. Where you at? Oh, you sound real close. Closer than most. Alright, let's switch over to the big boys. Yeah, I knew y'all wouldn't like that. Oh, come on, don't run back up the stairs. Also, do y'all have like a weather machine? Y'all just like made the weather change? And I don't appreciate that. No.
Ooh.
You know, I like that. Finally. I'd like to get this over with. I got Fire Emblem to play. Okay. All right, fine. I'll go your way. Y'all see any health laying around? I kind of need some. You know, they built this up real quick. I imagine it would take forever to build up like concrete walls and electronic gates and stuff like that. Oh, steel. Yeah, that's what I needed. Steel. Honestly, that was not what I had in mind. I did not think that was going to open the door. Like, I actually was not even looking for a way to open the door. I was like, yeah, let's see what I can interact with, because I kind of want some help. Oh, great. Because I don't have a true son's key, I can't open up a crate. Bet you I had health in it. Oh, it's already been down this way. Okay. Yeah, that's right. I have. Alright. Well, then let's go through this door that I blew open. It's not raining in here. Oh!
Hostile radio intercepted.
Sir, proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda.
Oh.
Inside. Move to intercept.
Yeah, that looks like a rotunda breach.
System disrupted.
Yeah, that's what I want. It's all I've ever wanted. Alright.
Electronic signature detected.
It's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. Copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
Oh, boo! Damn it. Like, there are people here. I can see them. But they are disrupting. So I want to get to a spot where I don't have to worry about it too much. That's the thing I want to take out. There we go. That worked. Nah, I definitely didn't see him.
Once you acquire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the helo can approach.
All right, come on. I mean, I got a lot. If you want it, you can have it. Got quite a bit for you. I mean, I got what you want. Well, that's fun. Also, yep. Oh, hi. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Or don't do that. I don't know. Just let us do our jobs. I mean, come on. Let's not stop us. That's not fun. Anything in here? Okay, no, that's how I came in. Let's boogie.
We're on station outside small arms range. Good visual on the capital.
Let's recall you for now. All right, good. I got some health on me too, so that's always good news. All right. Oh, thank you. Oh, hi. Man, y'all just like left your boy. That is unfortunate, my guy. I mean, that's fine.
Agent requesting backup.
All right, so now I am getting past you. Ooh. Well, they hit me with something nasty. That kind of hurt. Oh, there's nothing exploding in here, I guess. All right. No, leave my drone. Oh, no. See, now you done. See, we were cool. I think you broke my toy. Nah, come on out. See, yeah. We were cool until you broke my toy. It's just a red chair, it's not a red barrel. Should reload. I'm loving the fact that these are all corridors. See, this is how I want to play this game forever. Don't let it be open, unless there's a big guy I can't take out and he gets down the end of this hallway all by himself. Then that's a problem. Come on, almost there. There we go. All right, cool. Okay. That did it. Let's see. Well, that's almost unfortunate for you there. Not filling his lights. I mean, I'm glad you're prepping your men for that. Come on, dude. I'm just wasting my time. Shoot where I'm going, not where I was. Or shoot where I am, not where I was. Oh, I thought he was laying there. Oh, that was a camera. Okay, come on. Yeah, let's go get him. Come on, buddy. Gotcha. Alright. Oh, nope, not yet. Let's see what we got. Okay. Oh, there's somebody down there too. I should probably go back down there and get that. Yep. Back to the upside down. Like, I wonder if Massive knows that their music. Whoa! Yo, my guy, your legs. Part of me wants to see how Lieutenant Danlos is. He clipped through the board and he tried to remove him. To his blind? Nope. This is a Metal Gear Solid 4. Oh! Ever do to you? Okay, that hurt. Stop shooting RPGs at me. Really need you to stop doing that. Also, it might help if I actually stop standing up against a wall where I'm just getting hit by the explosion bouncing off of it. Okay, where'd you go? Okay. Yeah, that's not the RPG guy. Alright, there are three people here. Right. Reload. Got him. All right, now I see you. See, yeah, now you had to come out. Go get him. Some things first. I just want to make sure I'm gonna just chill to the absolute last second. Okay. Also, I am really bummed. It doesn't seem like there's a way I can get up. Oh, come on. It would have been perfect. Like, the thing is, they tease me with it. It's like, here you go. This is where you want to be. Also, I have no idea, like, if I were to do this, where they're going to come out. And this, so let me not be on the edge. Let me be right here on the, like, right here somewhere. Like, when I do it. How much you want to... Wait, can I do it here? Oh, come on!
The defenses have to go.
The missile came from the east side of the building. I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the helo can approach.
Yeah, and as soon as that happened, that's when I happened to notice that there was that yellow tarp. All right, let's do some more. Like, I knew it was never going to be easy, but, like, this is just too much, man.
Out and let's get this shit done.
Yes, let's do that. So we'd like to hurry up and get to that potato. You know, I'll give it to them, like, both the True Sons and Outcasts, that they're pretty good at flanking. And fortunately for me, though, the Outcasts are more dangerous at it, because they've got the foil. Fire and desire, baby, baby, baby. Okay. All
right. Another miss.
Time on it. That's just beautiful. Hi. Hi. Hello. Okay, I got you over there. Yeah, come on over here. Y'all just wanna be punks. Yeah, that's what you got. Yeah, he's behind me somewhere. There you go.
His armor is gone.
Oh, that's fantastic news. Oh, this was not a smart look. Again. Oh, hi. Again, you're great at flanking, but you know, you're not as dangerous as those outcasts. Oh, we'll give it to the outcast on that one. Y'all are not the best at it.
Taking evasive action.
Come on, get some more. Got you. Nah, I'm good.
Incoming.
I got this. Okay. I see you over there. Got you. All right. Ooh. I mean, you say that. Okay. Yeah, I'm being flanked again. I see you. I mean, I walked in pretty much. I mean, I'm gonna say, like, really wasn't all that difficult. Okay, boom. All right. Oh, I am on fire. Seriously, if he wanted me dead, he'd have pulled that trigger by now. I don't think he wanted to kill me.
This is it.
Is it though? It for who?
Damage.
Your headphones are a whole lot. Aww. How'd that make you feel?
No further contacts. Area secure.
Copy that. Coming to you.
I hope so, because it's no respawn time, which means that I'm not done here. Instead of attach briefcase, why not just take me? We can all leave together. Like, what are we doing here? It's not giving me a prompt. Oh, there we go. And see, then I can hold on to this and then... You could have took me with you. I'm just saying. You could have took me with you. Handle him real quick.
Stay with me.
Nope, that's not what I wanted. I don't even know how they even hit me from that angle. No. No, I chose the right cover. I'm very happy with my choice of cover. Where that dude went. There we go, got him. All right. You're building that thing. Okay. It's good news. Got me surrounded here. Yep, see, as long as he stays over there, and I'll stay over here. Ooh, hi. Yep, keep sending your boys over here to die. Okay, yep, see? Oh, hi. Green light. Oop, somebody's on me.
Get him.
Somebody's over here somewhere. I can't see him. I just had him. I don't have many more. Somebody's trying to flank. Got him. Ooh, yeah, see. Okay. Yes, I can't get that beat on him. Oh, yep, surrounded again. Alright. This way. Yeah, because you thought she was going to get me like that. Oh my god. Yeah, I think y'all got me. That's the thing. So you think you got me, but you don't. Alright, there's a dude right up underneath somewhere. That's what that green light is. Go get that dude. So that spot's red. It's painted red, but I don't know why. Oh, I know why. You're there. Nope. I don't think that was it. Somebody's real close. Closer than most. Alright, let's use my drone. Okay, you're down. With that guy. I'll try it. Man, y'all need to chill out with that. All right. Yeah, handle him real quick. Alright, yep. So he's taking substantial damage. Yeah, these guys are not that difficult. Like, I think for them, it's like they're super tactical. But part of me almost feels like if I take him out, it's not the end. Because, like, yeah, I mean, it's taking forever. Like, it's a proper... Oh, shit. Alright, yeah, now I'm in... Now I'm in some of dire straits. What fire are you suppressing? Got him. Alright, somebody's real close. Pushing up on the shot. Pushing me up on the shotgun. Alright, got him. Come on. Boom. Alright. There's a couple more.
The briefcase is secure. True Sons lost their stronghold. And General Ridgeway has been neutralized. Of all the toys in my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. Then come on home. Let's celebrate.
Yeah, see, something tells me It's either these guys were super easy to push over, or like there's something else here that I don't know. I want to get whatever it is that's up here. I can't figure out for the life of me how to get up here. Yeah, how do I get up there? Somehow they had to have gotten up there, but I don't know how they did it. Are there not stairs or something? A ladder? Like, there's some loot up there that I want, but I can't get to it. Yeah, that's a... I can get up here, but... where something tells me, like, it, is that it? That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, we're done. I can now breathe. The Division 2 has now laid to rest. How do I get down here? Almost like, our king of the world! So, you know, so I guess in the next 15 seconds or so, going to advance World Tier 1. Apparently we're in World Tier 0. I don't know what that means, but... Also, I guess that's not the end. Is that what the end game was? Is that it? That seemed really fucking easy for what that was. Uh-oh. What happened? What was this, cutscene? The cutscene is so intensive, it is making OBS jump a little bit. People we've helped along the way, who have in turn come and helped me. You guys did it. What now? That did not look good at all. Ooh, boy, yeah. Who are these motherfuckers? Like, so, like, I cleared out the capital just for these motherfuckers? Specializations available if you want to check them out.
Who the hell is attacking us?
Their markings match a government security contractor called Black Tusk.
That's fucking ominous. Where's Ellis?
Missing. No sign of a struggle.
We need to get to the cure.
I'll mark the location. Don't be reckless.
Agent, get there when you can. I'll be standing by at the site.
So, looks like there is... more main missions and stuff, so like I guess there's more to go on, but don't want to do it. I think I'm just done. Like, yay, we've got the end game. Hooray. But like now I'm just like, I'm tired. I'll play something else now. Actually, hold on. That's invasions. Black Tusk forces have taken over key locations and strongholds all over DC. Defeat invaded missions to unlock the strongholds. Defeat strongholds to unlock even higher world tiers and greater rewards. All right, so let's take a look here. Let's expedition. The convoy is now accessible. Is that the raid? Wait. All right, so let's see here. I guess I got specialization, so I guess I'm going to choose that. And then does it mark a like a certain level that I have to be in order to do it, which is a bummer because that's how I was kind of telling how, like, whether or not I want to go tackle that right now. Go talk to the quartermaster, though.
Hello, agent.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Or... oh, specializations. There we go. You'll gain access to specializations, a new progression track that enables you to further improve your focus your character. Oh, there we go. E-specialization unlocks new abilities and bonuses as you progress and grants you a signature weapon that further expands on your arsenal. There are several specializations available, but you can only have one active at a time. You can freely switch between them at any time at the quartermaster. Each specialization has an unlock tree. As you progress through the tree, you will unlock new talents, grenade types, variants, and other bonuses. Some upgrades have unlock requirements before they're available. For these, you must invest specific specialization points. You earn these points as you level up with the current specialization active. Browse through the different options and find one that fits your playstyle. You can unlock more later and freely switch between them. All right, so I want the one that just dumps people in. Like, can I be the gunner? What's the gunner one? I'm gonna press G on this one. I don't want the grenade launcher. Like, I just want the motherfuckers. I just want like a fucking LMG. Like, can I just be LMG guy? Boop, 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 boop. That's all I want. I don't want the fucking grenade launcher. Fine. Special field research contains multiple stages, each within a unique set of objectives. Complete all. See, that's what I want. I want that. I want that gun. That's the one I want. I don't want anything they provide. I want that thing. Complete all the objectives in each stage to unlock rewards. When all the stages are complete, the new specialization is unlocked. Your one pass holders can activate specializations immediately. Specializations. Your one pass holders can acquire additional exclusive apparel items by completing each stage.
Detected.
See, it says talk to the... Okay.
Hey there.
Hi. Like, it says talk to the quartermaster, but, like, he doesn't seem like he has much to say here. See, all right, see, right here. Talk to the quartermaster. There's nothing here. Go out. Yeah, all right. You know what? Fuck it. I am done. I'm done. I beat this damn game. I'm fucking over it right now. I'm leaving. That's it. We're done here. We're done so. As soon as I can figure out how to... Alright, what am I looking for? There we go. Yeah, I'm done. We did it. It's over. The Division 2 is over. I can uninstall this game from my PC. I can move on. Now, if anybody comes along and say, hey, we're doing this and you want to join, sure, I don't feel bad. I can say, all right, I've got level 30. Just need to bump up the gear score, do whatever we need to do. All right, let's do it. But, yeah, I mean, for the base game, I'm done. And now I don't really have to look at this game anymore. Not that I haven't enjoyed it, but I think I'm more or less peeved now because of that, you know, hey, go talk to... I did. I swear I talked to that person. Like, I don't know who you want me to talk to right now. Actually, hold on. I'm going somewhere now. Like, there seems to be like a little thing here. Are you the person? No, you're the drone controller. I don't know who you are. Yeah. I'm sorry. I was following a little marker that... I was like, I don't know, maybe that's where the quartermaster is. I don't know, even though I swear it tells me he's like 5 meters away and then nothing happens. So yeah, that's it for now. I might be back now. I might be back with some more streams. Probably hopping on the Switch stuff, playing some Fire Emblem. So Fire Emblem Three Houses is out today. So I'm gonna go and download that. I might start on some laundry too. I think I got time to do some laundry, if not all of the laundry, before I go out tonight. For those who are watching the Raleigh Durham area and you were looking for something to do tonight after SuperCon, after GalaxyCon, if you're not at GalaxyCon right now, like me, good on you, because I heard it is crowded as fuck over there. But yeah, if you're looking for something to do tonight, I think it is 10 o'clock. I have it in my calendar, I think. I don't. It's not on my calendar. It's in an email, though. I know it's in an email. Because Twitch regularly reminds me, hey, you got this thing that's coming up. Let's see. Does it have a... It doesn't have a date in there. It doesn't have a date and time, which is weird. Like, hey, you got a thing coming up, but we don't know what it is. Oh, there it is. From 11 to 2 over at Emerge in downtown Raleigh, the Twitch Raleigh meetup / GalaxyCon after party is happening tonight. So yeah, if you're in Raleigh looking for something to do after GalaxyCon, or you know, just looking for something to do tonight, you want to get some drinks, you know, hey, spots open for you. So definitely do that. But please register ahead of time that we can kind of get a head count. I'm not sure if registration is still open. But yeah. That's gonna be it for me though. Thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in. Let me see if more of these buttons work. I doubt it. I really do. I don't, because you know, like I imported a save from or a profile from. Damn, what am I looking for? Nope, doesn't work. All right, so I'm gonna have to type it. Hey, even in caps, it all works. So yes, thank you to those wonderful, illustrious hosts this evening. Shouts out to the High Hill Gamer, the Oprah the Nerd World, Light Loop Games, Extra Life OC, Space Smooth, Rare Blue Loot. Hey, I'm going to go see him later on tonight. Obrinsky, Trackpad Girl, TOS Black Death, Sober Dog 007, Station Dude, Jakor, Killer for Hire, Armilla 2029, Invader Seal, Fireman Shiro, Yubi Kiri, Rad Ryan, Mocha Jones, and Timatool, A Tilly. 8 Cat, Outcast 341, Martian Cat, Pete Thrillhouse, Iconic Mods, Virgo for You, Split Laga, Simon Boxer 1, Candyland 808, Denny Von Doom, CM of the Cookout, you know what I'm saying. Gomer Straw, Malkari, JT Displays Babowski, Meekler McKittens, Gaming Thews, a shout out, gang gang. Big Williams, the Hobbler K is better because you know she is. And there's an SP. I don't know what SP is, but shout out to you, SP. I'm pretty sure it's a longer name, but SP, you see you out there. You see. All right, but yes, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in to the Major Cell Show. It's episode number 259. Hopefully, we'll be back Monday. I don't know. Now that I am free from the division and can, I feel comfortable streaming again without having to fight with a game and a PC, there might be some dope things coming now. Oh, Priority Target Network. Okay. That thing just popped up while I was sitting here and talking. So yeah, hopefully we have some more streams and stuff coming up down the pipeline. Definitely stick tuned. Check it out. If you are not following, go ahead, click that follow button right up there. And if you're really digging what I'm doing out here, want to support the dream, the cause, you know, hit that subscribe button. You know, Twitch Prime, it's free. It's a free sub. Just click it. Just sub. Just be done with it. But yep, that's it for me. I am again going to take care of some laundry and get ready for this party. I might even take a nap. Actually, before I do any of that, I'm gonna eat that fucking potato. I'm fucking hungry. But you guys could have been anywhere in the world, watching any stream in the world, could have been playing the games yourself, but you chose to be here with your boy, Marcus Summers, Major Linux, MajorsHouse.com, and of course, all I've got left to say to you wonderful people there is, I love you and peace. Oh, what? Hold on. Give me a second. Sorry about that. Well, I hope you really enjoyed what you just saw. Thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in, for clicking the video. Of course, if you'd like to see more of this dope content, you would love to support the channel. Definitely hit that subscribe button below. Click that bell icon so you can be notified of more content that we produce here. Also, click the boxes. They're here. They should be here now. I don't know if they are not, if they are, but definitely click these boxes here. Take you to more wonderful content that we produce on the channel. And I guarantee you will not be disappointed. So, yeah. Till then, peace out.